What happened?
It was a mistake.
What do you?
He just gets mad. He drinks sometimes. He gets mad. It's okay.
And you're okay with that?
No, I mean, it's okay. It's okay. He works hard. He's a hard worker.
You don't deserve this.
It's okay.
It's okay. It's not.
Change your person mind frame. When emotions take over, can really start define things. Look, could be fine as a glass of wine, no dangerous. Drawn out like a paintbrush, a picture that they paint of us. Take this couple here for instance, what more can they ask for? Not realize that their marriage is on the crash course. See, Tammy's a college grad working as a nurse's aide. Marvin studied law and hard been striving since the third grade. Marvin's that jealous type, but not just cruel, rebellious type. Tammy blamed the stress from work from all those beaten helpless nights. Behind closed doors, she was fighting for her life. She was defending for her health, but there was no one there to help. One minute he say he's sorry that he never meant to hurt you, and box her in the corner till his knuckles turn purple. In the darkest shadow, she hide in the ball of fright. You could hear her voice as it echoed in the room at night. See Shane hide behind the sunshade from a black eye. Her friends like, you should leave him, girl. I'm sorry, but you don't need him. But Tammy make excuses for his actions and improvement, and his drinking and his temper, unnecessary abusement. Now they say that love is blind, and Tammy had it in the worst way. Marvin at it again to make it bad. It was her birthday. Look, the grip around her neck tighter than two lovers. As Tammy took a breath, you hear the last word that she honored. She honored.
Oh my, girl needs emotion. Tito, Tito, Tito. Military shot calling five merciless niggas, yeah. I'm a rapaholic, got 10 years in, doing 100 miles of running. Y'all niggas don't want it with the merciless, most blooded, well connected.